How many miles downwind?
Downwind 74 miles an hour today.
74 miles per hour. David Garber, you heard that?
So via GPS, I don't know how accurate it is, but it seems pretty accurate.
74, whoa, amazing.
Because I look down and I can't see any movement and my GPS says 1 mile an hour. I was consistently doing 4 miles an hour at 3,800 foot.
Whoa, amazing.
And when it finally said 1 mile an hour, I was like, let's go home.
Okay, nice.
And